When you realize that Amazon, Apple, Facebook, American billionaires, David Beckham and consortium, Mukesh Ambani, and Sir Jim Ratcliffe, oh, these are few of the biggest billionaires in the world that are interested in buying United after it's on sale by Glazer's family. Let's hope someone with football knowledge like Beckham ends up buying it so it's not Glazer's family situation again.